jumping the one I took at a Going Bonkers, like on their bungee. I got her to jump.
It's a little baby.
Just bounce a little bit. She'll be back, honey.
Do you think she's too little?
Can you flip?
No, I can't.
No? That's okay. Maybe next time. Say hi to Mommy and Daddy.
Hi. I guess technically we weren't standing in line. We can go. We'll come back.
I'll be here the whole time.
Come back. You're busy right now. Come back.
You look like you're flying. You look like you're Peter Pan. Or not. I didn't get it. She's going up too high. Do it again. I keep missing it. Jeez. Oh, okay. Gotta have proof. Okay, your turn's almost over, sweetie. Elizabeth, that was great job. Thank you. Very, very nice.
How many have you done, Veronica?
I'm sorry, I keep walking in front of you.
You're fine.
She's done 8 in a row.
I'll be doing the same thing.
You are without fear, my granddaughter. Whoa! Veronica, be careful, honey.
What?
I think you got two more minutes. Are you getting tired at all? You did 8 flips.
You're in the air.
Hello? What did that feel like? Almost, honey. 5 more minutes.
There's one more person ahead of you, and that's her. Okay, you go to the other side, okay?
It's really worth the wait, too.
Because if you're too much, then you won't really bounce.
Is it really high, Regina?
Yes. Do what I mean, you can do this.
I wish she'd let me film her. All right, good job. Oh, I promised I wouldn't cheer for her. Regina, don't flip. It's okay. Don't be a hero. She doesn't want to. And I, if I were up there, I wouldn't either. What does it feel like, Regina? Does it feel like it's weightless?